This is really difficult, and I know myself and other physicians do struggle sometimes because both panic attacks and heart attacks present with similar symptoms, the sudden occurrence of chest tightness, shortness of breath, and a sensation of a racing heart. Now, this is due to activation of your flight or fight hormones, and the big difference is the panic attack is an inappropriate activation of this system, while a heart attack is the appropriate activation because of decreased blood flow to the heart muscle. Now, typically what I like to use, if you're under 40 as a man or under 50 as a woman, the chances of having a heart attack are quite low and makes anxiety a more likely cause of the symptoms. Also, the duration of the symptoms tend to be shorter for a panic attack and will resolve with rest, while a heart attack tends to progress and get worse. Also, symptoms of heart attack will occur early in the morning or sometimes after exerting yourself, such as shoveling snow, while panic attacks are typically triggered by stressful events or thoughts. A caveat to that is, you know, heart attacks can also be triggered by stressful events. However, the biggest thing is I would seek emergency care regardless. If you're having symptoms, having trouble telling the difference, it's much better to be evaluated and find out you had a panic attack than to miss a heart attack, which should be diagnosed and treated very quickly.